Jeder hat Motion, people. Sensibilis season in his hand right now.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Run.
Yo, what up, RS1? We gonna start that video, man. I'm gonna start that shit without you.
Stop playing. What do you want? What is going on, YouTube? It is your boy, RSM1, and welcome to my brand new video. In today's video, we're gonna have something special for you guys. It's gonna be the Nigerian Slap Compilation. It's narrated by a Guyanese guy. I don't know how to pronounce that. I'm so sorry if I offended you. I hope I didn't. Guyanese. The proper pronunciation is Guyanese, people. Alright, so you're just gonna be sitting there rocking the open shirt, right? That's what you're doing right now? Yeah, I'm trying to be sexy for the audience, bro. What is your problem over there? Nah, we good, homie. Just do you, baby, do you. If this is the first time you're visiting my channel, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button right there. And join the nation, the only nation, the nation of domination, the RSM1. Nation, don't forget to turn on notifications so you can be notified when I do another video. This video about to be crazy, man. I ain't even gonna say nothing. His English pronunciation is gonna be a little bit difficult, but if you need to slow the video down or pause it, you can go right ahead. Let's try to get this video to many likes, man. And without further ado, man, let's jump straight into this video, man. Let's get it.
Alright, so here we got two African banners facing off a slap the cheese roll out of one. We gonna call them Sensibil and Stoop the Bill.
Run the clip, let me
okay, Sensibil and Stoop the Bill.
So as you can see here, Sensibil start flexing his jawbone out to Stoop the Bill. This is his way of telling his opponent, Stoop the Bill, that watch it, let me tell you something. It doesn't matter how hard you try to slap me face harder than Buxton back damn tire.
I don't know what that means, but
it's funny. Our instigators in the back, aka BT Mother Scott, aka I can't believe you make that man beat you, buddy. Shout out to Blackout and Lamita Marley.
Instigators, there's the instigators. All right.
So we see Stupidy Bill calmly looking at Sensi Bill, while Sensi Bill rubs his face in gesture to Stupidy Bill, saying, "Come slap me. Represent your mouth.
Represent your mouth, boy."
So we see Stoop the Bill getting ready for slap the pepper pot out of Sensi Bill. I bet right now Stoop the Bill is saying to himself, I hope he don't say he prays, cause not even Jesus could resurrect the job.
Ooh, when
I
don't get him. But
boom, there you see Stoop the Bill with the right hand to Sensi Bill is. I'm sure the crowd believes that Sensi Bill just lost 3 senses with a slap there.
Oh, jeez.
Wait, y'all just see what Sensi Bill just do?
What?
Wait, run the clip again. I know if y'all know what this mean, but if you come from the Caribbean and you slap a man and a man shake your head like that, run, buddy. Run like Scott, cause that man get something evil coming up, buddy. Real thing. What, Scotty? Y'all see how that man raise ya? Let me tell y'all something. Anybody that raise their hand like this for slap you, shut up, pick up your shit and run.
And
because
run.
This is not a physical fight no more, buddy. This is a spiritual fight because the person calling upon heavenly powers for deal with your ass.
Heavenly powers?
Who there?
It's good. The man ain't done yet. The man pick it up.
His voice, big.
Who there?
It's good. Y'all see what Sensibil doing?
What?
You see the hand motion? People, Sensibil is seasoning his hand right now. What's Scotty? Let me tell you something. Anybody that smile like this before slapping you, kill yourself, buddy. Because it's a devil slap coming behind you.
It's a devil slap. Here we go. Here we go. Move, run, move.
Make sure he gets space. And Lamita Marley bring your whole family because they know some shit about to go down. This is why you must not allow friends to pump you to fight, because it's the same friends go watch people slap the axe tail out of your mouth.
The axe tail.
Oh,
damn! Oh, he's asleep! He's asleep! Oh my god!
He did! They'll just gain 3 senses with a slap there just now. Moral of the story is, don't let friends hype you up for fight, cause they're gonna post it on Facebook and smile in the video for credit because you're scunt stupid. R.I.P. Stupidy Bill.
Man, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. This guy has like 20,000 subscribers right now, but he on fire, bro. That video was crazy funny. Man, I'm gonna leave a link in the description of his channel. As I always do, I'll leave a link in the description of the video so you guys can go and check out his channel, man. Don't forget to give me some love too, man. Give me some love in the comment section, man. Give me a big thumbs up if you like this video. If you guys like to see more videos like this, like more chill, relaxing videos, like not long as videos like I usually do, but I hope you all enjoy those ones too. Follow me on Musical.ly, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter. The handle is RSM1TV. Our Facebook page is RSM1 Nation. Come join the nation if you haven't. We're having so much fun, bro. My name is RSM1. Hold up. And I'ma see y'all in the next one.